you're coming into this guardrail, you're gonna hit it, you're having a bad day, and you get into a washout. You can see I just about busted my ankle there. That's gonna really hurt later. I'm Steve Imers. My daughter was killed in a guardrail crash. This is a Trinity, now Valtir, soft stop. We've got to do better than this. We can't have washouts like this. We're going to induce a vehicle rollover. We're going to have vehicle instability as we hit the end terminal, and we could kill someone.